What? Fireflies?
Get down! Oh!
Who the fuck are these guys? Stay the fuck back! Joel? Put your armor on me. Come on. I think we're safe. Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up.
Landed on my hip.
What the hell? I thought I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome. You're not gonna kill me, are you?
I haven't seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days. Well, 46, technically. Wanna know what I've been up to?
All this time, I thought you were dead.
Yeah. Here. Look.
No way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years, and you know how bad that girl smelled.
You're a firefly.
You still have it up. What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here, congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad.
Yeah.
And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here, and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning, and I have military drills. You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies.
Put some pants on, and let's go.
I'm so dumb.
Well, come on. When have we ever gotten into trouble?
Shit. Come on, give me something. Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna put you on your side. Jesus. Some time. I'll find something to stitch you up, okay? Callus, keep an eye on him. I'll be back in a flash. Promise. All
Weston's Pharmacy. That sounds promising. Pharmacist. Maybe he's got something on him. Anything? Anything? Nothing. Come on! Of course. Everything's picked clean. All the pills and leave the bottle? God. Oh, come on. First aid kit. Thirty-five right, three left, 31 right. That worked. Shit, spores. If you're gonna jump out at me, go ahead and fucking do it. key. Pharmacy. Let's do it. Ah, shit. Oh, a military helicopter. That's gotta have something. Hang in there, Joel. No sutures. Well, at least I can use this. Here we go.
Up here. Oh, man. That was close, huh? You're kind of fast there. I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Well, come on. Up we go.
So, how did you find them?
The fireflies?
Yeah.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout. To Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead, she just says, "What took you so long?" She was expecting me.
And she just made you a firefly?
Something like that. That whole almost killing thing was a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh. Have you found the light yet?
Oh, ha ha.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend your people. So what? You buy into this whole thing now?
All I know is that I'm not a soldier.
Attention. We are pleased to report the zone has been free
30 days, my ass. People are getting infected all the time. They just do a good job of hiding it.
You've run into more infected?
As part of my initiation, they actually made me kill this. You know, let's talk about something else.
Oh, shit! Hide!
Man, sorry. I'm a bit jumpy lately. Careful, it's wet.
Hey, so maybe I should join the Fireflies.
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked my mom. She wants you safe at that stupid school. I'm not even supposed to come see you.
Why does she care?
She's worried I'll get you into trouble. Hey, remember the first time I brought you here?
What are we doing here, Riley?
I have a surprise for you.
What? Is it a dinosaur?
Maybe.
I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
You'll just have to wait and see.
You know, I got them back.
Our water guns? Bullshit. You telling me Corporal Dickhead gave them back to you?
Of course not. I had to sneak into his office. Riley, I had them in my hands.
But your ass got caught.
But my ass got caught.
I can't believe Winston's gone.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
They said he just fell off his horse. Heart attack or something.
Man. Well, how many people get to die of natural causes in this world?
None that I know of.
Exactly. So, let's see what he left us.
What? Is this Winston? Man, guy used to be handsome.
Bingo.
Want some?
Sure.
Watch out, that's not beer.
Please. Oh! Oh my god! Oh, here, it's disgusting.
Told you. Cheers, Winston.
Ooh!
That's strong. Come on. What happened to Princess?
I assumed after Winston died, they took her. Poor horse. She's probably out there terrified.
Man. Ellie, help me lift this.
Crushed.
It's fine. I'll go first. You know what? How about we find another way?
Yeah. Sounds good. Hey, Riley. You know what? I'll get you up and over. See if you can unlock it from the inside.
Good call.
Well? You see anything? Riley?
How the hell did we never find this place? Come on, I got the perfect mask for you.
Riley.
Perfect. Check it out.
What is that, like a wolf man or something?
Put it on.
So stupid.
Yeah, badass. Now roar. Roar. Ellie, really? Fucking roar. This place has. Man, look at all this stuff. People bought this stuff? I don't get it. Wow. That was stupid. Ah, I got an idea. See those cars down there?
Yeah.
Red one's yours, I'll be blue. We throw bricks. Whoever breaks all the windows to their car wins.
Are you kidding me? I'm like the brick master.
Loser has to answer a question. No sarcasm.
What is this, truth or truth? All right, fool, you're on.
Bullseye!
What?
All right. You like that? One to go. That's one. Yes!
Whew. For a second there, I thought you had me.
Okay.
Well, a deal's a deal. Right?
Just ask whatever you're gonna ask.
Okay. What will it take for us to get back to how we were?
A spaceship.
No sarcasm.
Like one of those intergalactic giant spaceships with, like, two warp engines.
Ellie.
I don't know. Just keep doing what you're doing. It's working.
Fair enough. Follow me. We're almost there.
What are we doing here? This place is creeping me out.
So, you know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah.
Follow me. So, turns out, the whole city has power. They just flipped the circuit breakers. All you gotta do is flip it back.
There's no way this is gonna work.
Oh,
What did I tell you?
Wait, so the whole mall is lit up?
Let's go find out.
You ready to see this?
Wait, I know what you're trying to do, and I'm really glad that you're not dead. I mean, I'm glad that we're back together, and
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said before I left, I didn't mean any of it.
Riley, you're such a sap.
I bet you started it.
Oh, man.
Are you ready?
Totally. Are you kidding? How the hell do I get up there? Any way to get this on? Follow the cables. Rachel? Jesus! You're trying to kill me? Oh, man. Here we go. End of the line. Nothing. Out of juice. Damn it. Empty. Maybe I can find some.
Stop.
Is that it? Yeah, sounds like it. Okay, find some gas. How do you do this? Take the hose and just siphon it out, right? Here we go. Okay. All right. That should do it. Come on. All right. Note to self, don't touch electric water. Got it. Well, this door's open. Easy. Keep looking straight. Everything's gonna be fine. You're not gonna fall into that water and fry to a crisp. I hear you. Okay, be cool. Just be cool. Please be in here, please be in here.
Told ya.
Wait, won't the soldiers spot them all being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This Firefly, Melanie, told me all about it.